It was like we got to a certain point, we had to leave the store.
Uh-huh.
As Laura was screaming.
Mmm.
Mackie gave that to you.
Cool. Look at that, Mackie. Thank you.
Welcome.
Cool shirt. You sure did. Thanks, man.
No, the first one was from him, too.
Did you pick that one out? Very nice.
Thank you.
And wrap them up.
Lunchtime. Let me see.
I gave that one to you, too.
Another workout outfit.
I gave
that
one
to Lindsay.
That's for me, Daddy.
Thanks, Lindsay. This is cool.
I got that from you, too. I gave that to you, too.
Oh, Lindsay, I'm going to be able to work out so well.
Thank you,
honey. Look at this, another shirt.
That's a doctor's shirt.
This one's Mackie's, isn't it?
No, it's Laura's.
Well, I want to open Mackie's first.
This one's mine.
Well, Mackie's right here.
Oh, yeah?
Maddie, look at that shirt. That is handsome. Did you pick that out? Come here.
And the last one's mine. These both are from Laura.
I can't hug you. I got too many presents in between us. Give me my hug. Oh, look at Mackie in the bucket.
Okay, get out.
They're washing Daddy's car for Father's Day. What a lucky daddy. Hey, get those stinky feet out of that water. Hey, dude. Boy, I sure hope so.
Yeah, I sponge, but I'm trying to get up the roof to the roof.
How are you going to get your sponge down now?
You can get it.
Oh, I can get it?
Yeah.
Can Lindsay get it?
Yeah, I can get it.
No way.